like this, the power push away. It's still working the shoulders. It doesn't require as much of your own body weight that you have to lift off the ground, but it's still going to get the job done. Next exercise, which is a rotational push-up, a little bit more of a chest bias. And with the rotation, I've mentioned this before, you get that little added relative adduction at the chest to really try to hit the chest as best as we possibly can. If you can't do this, you can simply drop down to your knees and perform the same movement and get the same benefits at a slightly easier level. Up here with a tricep exercise, this one called the Cobra push-up. And what we're going to do between workouts A and B is just hit the different positions of the long head of the triceps. This one would actually train the long head of the triceps in its more contracted position because you have that elbow straightened out with your arm closer to your body into or close to extension behind your body.